Good morning, children. Today I am taking subject English for a class 1st standard. Which subject? English subject. Shall we start the lesson? Now, today I am taking lesson number 2. See here, I am taking lesson number 2 at the toy shop. At the toy shop. See here, page number 17, you'll open. Open and see 17. You can see the lesson number 2 at the toy shop. See here, today date is 5/8/2020. That is day Wednesday. I am taking for which class? 1st standard, yes. See here, you all carefully see the page number 17 and repeat after me. See here, you repeat after me. At the toy shop. Toys means you all know, no? The playing things are called toys. Who play? Children play the toys. See ya. You all are having toys at home? Yeah. You see many toys at home. We see doll, train, then aeroplane, then many things. Whatever you have playing things, that is called toys. See ya. You like to play toys. Shall we start the lesson? At the toy shop. See ya, at the toy shop. Here, today we start the lesson. Now, your first line, this is Anoop. Say, this is Anoop. A-N-U-P, Anoop. This is Anoop. He is at the toy shop. Come on, keep your fingers. He is at the toy shop. Yeah, full stop. There are many toys in the shop. There are many toys in the shop. Keep your fingers. Anoop is looking at them. Yeah, we see the toy shop. See, yeah, many toys are there. Yeah, we see many toys. Anoop, he is Anoop. Anoop is seeing the toys in the shop. Anoop is looking at the toys. What are the toys saying? See here, with Anoop, the toys are speaking. See here, next. Hello, I am a doll. Who says? The doll says. Hello, I am a doll. My name is Mimo. What is the doll name? Mimo. I can sing and dance. I can sing and dance. Who says? The doll says. Now turn the page. Page number 18. Page number 18. We continue. The next page. Hello. I am an aeroplane. What is this? You know this is aeroplane. The aeroplane says, I am an aeroplane. My name is Jumbo. What is the aeroplane name? My name is Jumbo. I can fly like a bird. Bird, you all know? It flies like a bird. The aeroplane says, I fly like a bird. Come with me. Who says? The aeroplane says, come with me. I will make you touch the sky. The aeroplane says, you come with me, I will make you touch the sky because it flies high in the sky. Now next, hello, I am a toy train. What is this? Toy train. These, in this lesson, Anoop is speaking with the toys. First, he spoke with the doll, then next he spoke with the aeroplane, next with the train toy. Hello, I am a toy train. Who speaks? Here, the train speaks to Anoop. My name is Chugbook. The train says, my name is Chugbook. I will take you for a long ride. The train says, the toy train says, my name is Chugbook. I will take you for a long ride. It says, I will take you for a long ride. You all saw train, no? Yeah, you might have. gone in the train also. Anoop wants to have all the toys. Anoop was happy seeing all the toys. He takes all the toys home. He was happy. He purchased all the toys and took home. Now Anoop is going home. You see the picture here? Anoop is taking the toys and walking home. What is he doing now? Here he came home and he started playing. He is playing with the toys. With what he is playing? What he brought from the shop? The playthings, toys he brought, no? Now he came home and started playing with the toys. Now next we see here the pictures here. You see the toy shop here. This is toy shop. Here we see clothes in the shop. Here toys. Here the children are come to purchase the toys. See here. Now we see new words. Here you have to read the new words also. Toys, shop, sing, dance. These are important words. These are important words. You have to by heart and write it. Train, ride, aeroplane, fly, bird, touch, sky, home. See here, in this lesson we learnt about toys. Children like to play with toys. Today we learn at the toy shop. Once again you read after me. See here, say toys. At the toy shop. Lesson number 2. At the toy shop. This is Anoop. He is at the toy shop. Keep your fingers. Where I am reading, you keep your finger and go on reading with me. There are many toys in the shop. Anoop is looking at them. I told Anoop is looking at the toys. Anoop is looking at them. What are the toys saying? He is speaking with the toys. What are the toys saying? Now the doll says, "Hello, I am a doll." The doll says, "I am a doll. My name is Mimo." The doll says, "My name is Mimo. I can sing and dance." Next page, page number 17. Sorry, page number 18. Hello, I am an aeroplane. The next toy says, I am an aeroplane. My name is Jumbo. The aeroplane name is Jumbo. I can fly like a bird. Come with me. Come on, repeat. Are you all hearing me? Come on, keep your fingers line by line. And repeat after me. Come with me. I will make you touch the sky. Who says? The Jumbo says. Jumbo is the aeroplane. His name is Jumbo. Hello. The next one. The next toy now. Hello. I am a toy train. The train says, I am a toy train. My name is Chokbook. The toy train says, my name is Chokbook. I will take you for a long ride. Next para here. Next lines here. Anoop wants to have all the toys. Who is Anoop? Anoop is in the shop. Till now he spoke with the toys. Now he liked the toys. Now he wanted to take home. He purchased the toys. Anoop wants to have all the toys. What does Anoop wants? Toys. He wants all the toys home. Anoop wants to have all the toys. He takes all the toys home. What is he doing now? You see the picture? He brought toys and he is at home now. He is playing with the toys. What is he doing now? He is playing with the toys. He is playing with the toys. With what he is playing? with the toys. Here you have to read the lesson and also the words also. You have to read the full lesson keeping the fingers and reading. If you can't read, means you have to spell and read. You know, no? The first word is this, T-H-I-S, this, I-S, is, A-N-U-P, Anoop. Like this you have to read line by line, seeing the spellings and repeating it. See here they have given new words. Here the first word is toys. You have to write these 5 times. 5 times homework. See here, 5 times you have to write in your homework book. These are difficult words. You have to read and write so that you can easily write the question answers and read the lesson also. Yeah, shall we write on the board the words? Come on, you write difficult words. So write difficult words. First word, toys. Come on, go on writing once in your class workbook. Then afterwards you have to write 5 times in your homework book. Next word, shop. Third word, sing. Fourth word, dance. Fifth word, train. Now, sixth word, ride. Sixth word is ride. Seventh word, aeroplane. Eighth word, fly. Ninth word, bird. Tenth word, touch. 11th word, sky. 12th word is home. See here, today I gave you all 12 words. In this, you have to write 12 words 5 times. See here, you have to write one word 5 times. Shall we repeat the words? Come on. Shall we spell and read? Now, first word is T-O-Y-S, toys. Come on, say it. Spell T-O-Y-S, toys. T-O-Y-S, toys. Next word, S-H-O-P, shop. S-H-O-P, shop. S-I-N-G, sing. Third word is sing. S-I-N-G, sing. Fourth word, D-A-N-C-E, dance. D-A-N-C-E, dance. See here, in this you have to write each word 5 times. Not here till 12, the next 1 to 12. Like that you have to not write. You have to write each word 5 times. Now, fourth word over. Now, fifth word, T-R-A-I-N, train. Fifth word, T-R-A-I-N, train. Sixth word, R-I-D-E, ride. R-I-D-E, ride. Seventh word, A-E-R-O-P-L-A-N-E, aeroplane. Eighth word, F-L-Y, fly. Eighth word, F-L-Y, fly. Ninth word, B-I-R-D, bird. B-I-R-D, bird. Tenth word, T-O-R-D. U C H touch. T O U C H touch. S K Y sky. S K Y sky. Here last word H O M E home. 12th word is H O M E home. Here these are difficult words. It is important you to read and by heart the words. You have to write homework 5 times. How many times? Homework 5 times. See, listen it carefully. You have to write homework 5 times. Each word you have to write 5 times. See, like this. T O Y toy, T O Y toy, T O Y toy, T O Y toy. How many times? 4. Now one more time. T O Y toy. Like this, you have to write 5 times. Put the line, and next you have to write S H O P shop. Here you have to write 5 times. Now comes to the next word. S I N G sing. Now here 5 times. Next you have to write dance, D A N C E dance. Like this you have to finish 12 words step by step. Then you have to, after completing, you have to by heart the words also. Here we finished the second lesson. Now you will have to write the homework in your homework books. Tomorrow shall we take next one. Thank you.